the Telangana universities to acquire the top ranks in the country in the higher education. And I want the Telangana universities to go for research activities, and the students should be very happy. So they were mentioning about placements. So they should get the good placement. And apart from getting good placement, we need to know about the basic infrastructure. So the students have given me some representation saying that they want some basic facilities. It is their right to ask for the basic facilities. After all, they are not asking great things. They are asking for good hostels, good library, good sports activities, good research activities. And another thing, for the alumni to get some infrastructure to the students, the past students, helping the present students. So, this, with all these efforts, definitely the infrastructure in this hostel will be improved. And I always want the higher education system of Telangana to top the country. So, with all our efforts, I request the Vice Chancellor also to look into all the problems, and I will put pressure on the concerned authorities so that good things can happen to this university. And I am very, very happy to be to this university, and our continuous support will definitely enhance the infrastructure and academic activity.
Right, right, right.